just filled in the weather details and we've got a little Samsung tab here with a pocket PAM in it. We run pocket PAM, which the details in the tab, and then it transfers to your computer for your records. I've just put the start time, temperature, 19 degrees. It's about it's cloudy, so 90% cloud, 57% humidity, and wind speed of 13 k's east northeast. And when you finish the battery, you put your stop time in there. Yeah, it's a pretty good program. They're getting better and better all the time. Got me chemicals in there, which I put in back when I filled the tank. You keep an inventory, so as you buy chemicals, you add the purchase to your inventory, and that puts the batch numbers in there. So the batch numbers, you just put your chemicals in here and your rates for your paddocks you're doing, and you synchronize it with your inventory, which brings your batch numbers up and everything. So it keeps all the records. A little bit of mucking around putting them in before you do each job, but you're supposed to record everything, so which I'm doing. And once it's in here, it's in, so it's finished. Okay. Bit of summer spray out. I've had a couple of rain events. This is the second time this is sprayed for the summer. We've done a lighter rate of Roundup on because the stuff's pretty small. We're down about 1.4 litres per hectare. We've got a little bit of ester in there just to hot it up in case any broadleafs. 250 mils of ester and alloy 700. Bitten on about 20 k's. I don't want to go too much faster because we're putting out 80 litres per hectare of liquid. We don't want her droplet too small. If she would do that at probably 22, 23 k's, but you make it too much small droplets, and you want to get the stuff on the plants. Well, John Deere is going pretty good. The 7230R doing an excellent job. Haven't had a problem with it yet. Got her on the 3 meter spacing, so wheels are nice and wide. Boom out there, we had to put on 3 meters to match it. We had to get another axle to put that out 3 meters. Found a second-hand axle, or yeah, one that was a bit discounted, so it wasn't too bad. Drift camera up there in the corner, filming the filming and at the moment.